Okay, so here's a sewn version with the next round on, and you can see how great that center looks.
And we just keep
pink, blue, green, go around the middle.
Go around here clockwise.
All right, that's round three. And our last round is round four. Let's lay this pink piece out. Mm-hmm. Same thing. Pink, blue, green, until you have
and
a block.
And here's the finished block.
So you would make all of your blocks, and then you'll lay them out on the design wall.